Good afternoon.
Hi. Today we're in Fort Revere in Hull, Massachusetts. And we're checking out the one of the most haunted places in Massachusetts that held a bunch of revolutionary
French soldiers.
Yeah.
French soldiers.
And
what?
Come explore with
Come
us.
Come explore with us, yes, let's go.
Creepy.
I thought I lost you.
Creepy. Did you just say
you thought you lost me? Yes.
This is creepy.
Oh, that's creepy.
Yeah, that's a jail cell. There was no one in there. Oh, I'll be here. There's marshmallows. There's marshmallows everywhere. I'm not touching them.
Inside the cells.
I
Yeah, they're just looking for more cells.
Let's put the marshmallows. This must have been like Marcus's or something. Because cells shouldn't have windows.
It's a weird setup. Hi.
So during the Revolutionary War, I guess the British captured over 200 French who were fighting with the Americans, and they exchanged them. So it ended up being the French were brought here.
In exchange for the British army that was captured.
And then the plague happened, and over 200 people, well, the French, died from smallpox. So they're buried somewhere in this area, whole of Fort Revere, which was originally Fort Independence, before it was renamed after Paul Revere. So somewhere on the hill is where they buried all the French, but nobody has been able to locate them. And even a bunch of universities and archaeologists have been trying to find where the burial site is, and they've all been unsuccessful.
Yeah, until this day, this has been this is named one of Massachusetts' most haunted places.
Yes, people have been saying that they hear French whispers, or they could see shadows in certain areas of the facility, and also tobacco pipes, the glow and the smell, but nothing is here. So that's what some of the stories are. If you've had an experience here, please leave a comment. Let us know. That'd be pretty cool.